Hello everyone, my name is Odinson, and this is Total War Warhammer 3 SFO Storm of Chaos mod installed. It's an overhaul mod. We are playing a Skarbrand Immortal Empires campaign, and we are on episode 4. So let's jump back in here. Okay, we've got the Skaven on the run. They're playing silly games. In the meantime, we'll use our second army to siege and take their properties. Which is totally fine by me. Okay, let's go, let's go. All right, so yeah, he's heading back to there for now. He's chasing him. He's sieging that. End of turn, we're not doing research, we ain't got enough skulls. Van Mors, what are you gonna do? He's running. I'm thinking he didn't move this time, so that guy down on the island, if I saw correctly, it's gonna die this time. He's going back. That's a war army anyway. All right, scabby eye greenskins, sure. Don't care about the pirates. Nah, not this time. Alright, Scabby Eye with the bloody hands. Okay. You know, he's still running like a bitch. Okay. Pyrrhic, but no losses. Okay. Skulls. Burn it all. Got a mount. Nearly enough skulls now. Sit there like that. Okay, unassigned skill points. Alright, what have we got here? More of the same stuff to make him stronger. Alright, let's start working our way through the list.
Let the slaughter commence. Slaughter.
Right. Here we go. Skulls, please. No. Enables attrition. Enemy armies in region. Form corruption. Yeah, no, let's do that. Then we do this for more control. Slowly getting better. Alright, not doing research because we need more skulls. Okay. Caused an earthquake. Heroic victory. Finally. Yeah, let's take the skulls. Why do they hate us? Okay. Why are we at war with these guys? It's improving. Because we took on Top Knots. Okay. Like, they are the strongest right now. I guess we could attack some of their enemies, but... Nobody really likes us right now, apart from the Red Fangs. Alright, so we got a treaty with them now. When you do, make sure you aim for me. Right.
Go on, talk. I'm listening.
Gonna do that. Okay. We'll see if that makes a difference. It probably will. Okay, we'll see. I don't really want to be at war with them. That's good. We now got the 7 Badlands. Oh, hold on. Oh, good. We took over that other building over here. Nope. And then we're gonna go control. Okay. He's good now. How long left on that? 1 turn? Okay. We're gonna go get some skull cannons. You can now, we've got enough. You take this. Perfect. A military recruitment, okay. These two. Yep, that's Skaven. That's Skaven. Okay, that's Skaven. Gonna try and get on the good side of the orcs. Okay, you can get out of there. Unassigned skill points, Scarbrand. Magic missile uses 3. We really want to work towards that. All the better to spill blood. Level 6 now. Not going to research just yet. Okay.
Why are we looking at Naggarond? Something to do with that altar?
Yeah, yeah. Slaanesh this time. Okay, you will be there next turn. Hello. Sit there and see if we can tempt him out. Yeah, this could be a problem. Okay. Yeah, we're running low on funds now, so we really need to consolidate here. Why do I care about these guys? Right, what are you doing? Gonna go for it with. I mean, we get to kill both of them. Screw it. We lose the army, but we get to rebuild that. Taking out their two main armies now. All right, you can get in there. We're gonna two of them. Okay. Okay, that seems okay. This guy. What's going on? Why are we not? Oh, wait. It's just a hero. I don't care. Okay. Unassigned skill points. Fine. And then you. Okay. Okay, we got Morgheim now as well. Don't care, bruv. Yep, we have a turn. Yeah, probably because. Yes, this. Okay, control.
I thirst for battle.
Can we afford one more of them horseman units? Yes, we can. That'll be ready next turn. Okay, so that means you can start heading south. Do some research now. Bonus versus large melee attack. I'm guessing we go for that. Okay, so that gives us support, that'll help with income. Not much, but it helps with growth as well. That'll help with corruption. Okay. Yeah. Why do we care about this? Is it these guys? Yegi? I don't know. They're like almost as far away as you possibly can be from us. This guy. Oh, it's pirates. Subtle torture destroyed, whoever you are. Okay, good. Control. Perfect, Scarbrand is ready. And we can't afford anything right now. Okay, that's fine there. Okay. That's the one. It's the cultist outpost. Enemy leadership minus two. Control's okay there now, so we're gonna do that. All right. It's definitely a harder start than Ikit, by my reckoning. I know it can start a lot better. Okay, who the hell's that? Emery, move. Not sure what it is about this area, but hey, do not care about the pirates. All right, border princes are done.
No, you failed.
No, we haven't. Alright.
Step forth and conquer.
All we could afford at the moment. Here we go. Lose. Okay. Okay, they haven't got a wire anymore. Right. We've taken that one. That means we just need to clear our Misty Mountains and get rid of this guy. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Warriors of Korr.
Okay.
Murder.
Skill points. Ubas. Alright. Fire. Get destroy.
More strength. More rage.
Scarbrand himself. All right, we need to get into this. Okay. You need to head towards the Misty Mountains. Burn them out of there. Alright, you've got your melee units now. Couple of horse units. Alright, Morkheim. With that for the moment.
I will rip the flesh from your skull with my bare hands.
We want to be friends. Nope. Asshole. Granite Mass. Oh yeah, we're coming for you boys. Oh show. Heroic victory. Gonna raise that shit. You can get into we kind of want to take Drinkaraz or whatever the hell this is called. I don't want to get into these guys. These guys are still, yeah. Let's go and say hey. We're gonna send you to 3. Then we can do the skull thing. That'll be 30 per turn. Okay. How are we doing against these guys now? Deteriorating. Who are they at war with? I mean, I guess if I went in and burned the shit out of them. Entombed beneath the sands. Okay. Let's see how well that's going to serve you in a minute. Alright, so that's burnt. This is going to be hours soon enough. Drinkaraz, we're just gonna raise. Good. Skill points. I mean, okay. Scarbrand. Yeah. Okay, one more turn. I just want to see what's going to happen. Really, more than anything else. They're small green skins, so we're going to non-aggression them as well. In the hopes that's going to get us out of this war with the hands. Melee defense plus 10, enemy leadership minus 6. Let's guard a body. Skaven 2. We're going to burn these guys out, I swear to God. Alright, you guys need to die. Yep. I think we... Let's skulls first.
Let the slaughter commence! Seeking slaughter!
Actually, no. Do nothing for them yet. Yeah, we're gonna take that one.
Lord of Rage.
Oh, we can't do it in one turn. Oh. We haven't got the favor. Okay. Yes, please. That's skulls too. Gonna have a rebellion here in a minute. Yep. Okay, dude, destroy. Right, he's gonna hit that next. They hit that next.
I forbid this.
Raise or sack the following. That's fine. We're not going to do that this time, just because we need the monies. Yep, going to lose some troops. That's worth it. Yeah, yeah.
The enemy cowers at our approach. Corn demands blood. Glory of slaughter.
skulls for the skull throw! Claim this place with blood! Let the slaughter commence!
Okay.
Iron will, Master Rune Lord.
No.
Really, dude?
No.
I mean, you could just go for it. Brand.
A tool of Khorne's wrath.
Okay, cool. I think we need to, that down. Zuck. Okay, we got mortar tier 2.
The time of ascension beckons.
That's an active ward save. That's the charge bonus. Lee attack. Right. Gonna get Doomfire for him.
For the mighty. Lord of War.
Couple of them actually. That helps our control. Corruption. Or Khorne factor. More powerful. We do it? Yes, we do it. What's the point in this? Oh, I guess, yeah, that gives you more, yeah. Okay. Alright, so... do one of them. Okay. Alright, so that brings us to the end of this episode. So yeah, we're making progress slowly. Thank you all for watching. Hope you come again next time. And until then, as always, please do stay safe out there. Give me a sec. Goals for the Skull Thrones? What did that do? Ah. Experience gain, campaign movement range, income per control plus 5. Army ability summon from beyond. Blood letters. Can summon blood hosts by using the blood god option when raising an enemy center. You know what? I just want to see what this does. No, we're not going to go just yet. So we already summoned a battle to get extra rage. Now we got an option to summon a host. Okay. Yeah, I mean, that was always going to be...
Lord, we have brokered an alliance with your brothers. They lie in wait as the enemy approach the brazen altar. All it requires is your attendance.
Reinforcements expected. Okay, we will do that when we're ready. Hey.
I am who I say I am.
Okay.
Thirst for battle. Rally to Khorne's plan. Join the unending war.
Warhound.
Warriors of Khorne.
Yeah. Okay, so that's where Thoric is. Alright, good enough. And then we're going to not do that. Commandment available. Oh, sweet. Yep, so we got the Misty Mountain. Perfect. Not too worried about that. Okay, end turn. Be gone. Right? Right.
Lord of War.
See if we could take this. Heroic.
Kill them.
Good.
All.
Goals.
The fires of wrath.
Perfect. He gained a mount. Go back in there.
Feel
good. Right, now you can summon a host, apparently. Skaven. Heroic victory. Easy. There we go. Two of them, please.
First for battle.
All right, skill points. Way through. Burned. Efficiency punishment rate, yeah, we need that.
More strength. More rage.
We're at 4% extra. Alright. You can go next.
I know you're a monster.
Control's good. All right. Azul destroyed. Hero recruited. Blood Reaper. Right. Well, get moving.
I know you're right.
Fine. You definitely want Lamia. Right. Ah, I found you. At the desolation of Nagash, no less.
Don't cross wires.
Okay. Alright, I'm getting too into it. I need to stop the episode. We've been going on far too long. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, as always, please out there.